Cowboy Dipper here, and he's going to spit in the Don't Trade on Me mug. If you'd like one, go to mugjug.com. I have a Lipus from Copenhagen Long cut in. And I will be doing a video on the recall of smokeless tobacco over sharp metal objects found in cans. And I will tell you what brand and what flavors that have it in it. So the first one is Cope brand products is long cut straight. Copenhagen brand products that have it in it are extra long cut natural, long cut mint, long cut southern blend, pouch mint, pouch wintergreen, long cut overseas military only, fine cut overseas military only, long cut straight overseas military only, long cut wintergreen overseas military only, pouch overseas military only, fine cut plastic candle available in Alaska and Hawaii, long cut plastic candle available in Alaska and Hawaii, pouch plastic cans only available in Alaska and Hawaii, Husky brand product that has it in it is fine cut natural, long cut straight, long cut wintergreen, Skoal brand that has it in it are Bandit Mint, Bandit Wintergreen, Long Cut Apple Tobacco Blend, Long Cut Berry Tobacco Blend, Long Cut Cherry, Long Cut Citrus Tobacco Blend, Long Cut Classic, Long Cut Peach Tobacco Blend, Long Cut Spearmint, Pouch Apple Tobacco Blend, Pouch Berry Tobacco Blend, Pouch Citrus Tobacco Blend, Snooze Smooth Mint, Extra Long Cut Mint, Extra Long Cut Rich Tobacco Blend, Extra Long Cut Wintergreen, Extra Pouch Crisp Tobacco Blend, Extra Pouch Mint Blend, Extra Pouch Rich Tobacco Blend, Fine Cut Wintergreen, Overseas Military Only, Long Cut Mint, Overseas Military Only, Long Cut Straight, Overseas Military Only, Long Cut Wintergreen, Overseas Military Only, Pouch Mint, Overseas Military Only, Pouch Wintergreen, Overseas Military Only. So if you like the video, hit the subscribe button and the little bell.